Now we are going to start new session, that is a session number 17, and in this session we'll learn add border to pages, paragraphs and text. Okay, so already we have discussed how we can type a text in a document and how we can apply some formatting on the text, right? But sometime we want to apply some more formatting features on the document, so we need to apply some paragraph borders or some page border also, right? So in that case we need to apply or we need to use the border option in the Word document, right? Like a word around text highlighted the information and make it look better, and sometime we want to make our document more attractive, more beautiful. In that case, we can apply a border, right? So a border is a border around text that highlighted the information and make it look better. Okay, word processor enable you to do that neatly for the entire document and the part of it. Okay, using the border option in our document, we can make a different paragraph and a different highlight, different color. Okay. Or also we can apply a page border option. Okay, if we want to apply the full page border, then we can do, because we want to show our document more attractive. Okay, and then in that case we can apply a border option. How we'll do? We have a option, that is a part one, add border to a page. Okay, so now we are going to following the some steps to complete this, right? So first of all we need to open a document, we do every time. After that we'll click on the page layout tab and then go to the page background option. In that there is a page border, and now we'll select the border and setting dialog box will appear. Okay, so in that dialog box we have a some option, border and setting dialog box will appear, and now we have to do the following option. What we'll do? To add a paragraph or text border, and for this click on the border tab, and the second is to add a page border, click the page border tab, and this tab has a three section. Okay, what? Leftmost section under settings, select the type of the border which you want. Okay, and the second is in the entire section that you can modify the line style, border color and width, etc. Okay, so using this option we can apply border in our document. Now we can see this is a border and setting dialog box will appear, and now in this there are three tabs. This is a border tab, page layout and border setting. How will perform? Okay, how will apply border in a document? Now see the practical section, come back in the document. Now we are in a word processor, Microsoft Word Backers, and now we have typed here some information, and the first topic we have discussed apply page border. Okay, so I want to apply page border, and that page border display around the page. Okay, in the outer area of the page, we can say like you can see in this area, in the margin section, the top, in this side, okay, left side. So what we'll do, we'll go click on the page layout tab. Oh, sorry. Click on the page layout tab. Yeah. And in the page layout tab, we'll go the page background group. In the page background group, we have many options. So now we'll click on the page borders option. We can see in the page dialog box will appear on the screen. Now we have a tab borders, page border and shading option. So we'll choose a page border option, and in the page border option we have a many styles, many settings. Okay, settings none, that means there is no border, that is a box. We'll click here on the box button. Now you can see in the preview section the border is appearing like this, and this border is as a style, and that is stylish and displaying in this center area. If we want to change the style, you can click on this border. Now you can see there are different border styles. We can select here, and we can see the preview of the border in the preview section. You want to apply the shadow section, you can see the shadow border here. Okay, now you can see output, and after that we can click on the OK button. You can see a document, the border has applied on your page border, and now you can see the full board page border in the bottom, and you can see in the top. And we have applied the shadow border, you can see in the right side. Okay, this is a shadow section. If you want to change the border, again click the page border option, and now you have a many border style, this one, and you can remove the shadow option. I want to apply only the box. Select this and click on OK. So now you can change, we can see the border has been changed in the different border style. Now again we'll click on the border option. We want to apply some color on the border, so we have a color option in the style group. Now you can see there is an automatic, that means this is a by default blank, so we can see the border in a black. Now you want to change that border in a different color. Click on the red. Now you can see in a preview that border displaying in a red color. Now we can click on the OK, so that border is changed in the red color. Now I want to again apply some more feature on the border option. Now there is a width, that means we want to change the width of this border. Okay, and you can increase also. See, this is a border width changed. Now there is a last option in the border style group, that is a art. Okay, there is some graphical or some images borders. If we want to apply a different border in the graphics in the image section, images like this, you can choose any border, colorful border. Okay, and you can see preview here, and you can see increase the width also. After that you can click on the OK button. Now we can see a border is displaying in a page border. Okay, so this is also the border style with art, with color. Now next is page border option. In that page border group, the border and setting dialog box will appear. Now we will click on the border step, and now we'll select only border option, that is a box. We'll click on the box. After that we can apply or we can choose a style, and then we can click on OK. Now on your screen you can see there is a one line, and that line is a bordered, and the cursor is blinking in the border, and we can type anything in the box like a border. Now we can see I'm typing a text, so that text and that information is displaying in the border section. Okay, so this is a paragraph border. Okay, and after that if you want to come outside from the paragraph border, so you can click anywhere in the document. Okay, now next setting section, you can change any color also. And then you can, if you start anything, so this is setting section. Okay, so this is also the border section area. Okay, so this is also how we have discussed to apply the border section in a different paragraph and different border section area. So this is a page border group, page border option, and using this we can apply a page border, paragraph border and section shading option, and after that we can make our document more attractive, more beautiful. Okay, that's it.